take that as a comment, but that's a winning one.
I'm serious.
This is an Australian guy called Glenn from Brisbane, who lives in Seattle. No, you're not. So this is an Australian accent that's been here for maybe 20 years. Is that right?
Yeah.
18 years.
Okay, so my grandfather was a stockman in Australia. My mother grew up.
Well, stockman means
ranch.
Cowboy.
My mother grew up in the outback. You spent some time in the bush. Tell us about, do you feel a connection between that and New Mexico and Wyoming?
Thanks for the question. Good question. I think you know the answer. I think there's an absolute connection. You know, people say, oh, you're Australian. First of all, the American West doesn't just belong to America. It was a time in history when people from all over the planet came. And you know, it was just a miraculous time. Not for everybody. Everybody didn't do well, but it was finding a new world in a new way. And that's for the entire world. And the connection with Australia, I mean, that's a funny story. I was telling someone, you know, I used to have a girlfriend in Texas. I'd always go to Texas. And when I was in Hollywood, I guess, years ago, and around Texas, I said, it's so big here. Oh, big. Everything's big, 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 big. So big. Wow, this place must be ginormous, you know? Well, the state I've been living in Australia was 3.5 times the size of Texas. I mean, geez, I had some fun with that. They're just selling the biggest ranch in the world, which is in Australia. And it's the Kidman Ranch. And he's actually called Kidman's great uncle, whose parents died when he was 12, and he took up in the bush and started selling shovels and stuff to miners and ended up with the biggest ranch in the world. At one state, it was 150,000 square miles. It's only the government hires some office. There's defense base, actually, American bases there. And they're only letting them sell 65,000 square miles of it. The Chinese are trying to buy it, but they don't want to buy it. Yeah, that's good.